Singapore, Taiwanese actor Woon Yen-soon might have lost his shot at a Golden Horse Award, but he is not discouraged. The 22-year-old was nominated for Best New Performer at this year's awards for his role as a spirit medium in the horror film The Tag Along 2. But last Saturday, November 25, the award went to Taiwanese-Lebanese actress Rima Zeddon for her role as a young woman who raises parrots in the drama film Missing Johnny. Wu, who was in town on Wednesday, November 29, to promote the new Taiwanese drama Age of Rebellion, told the Straits Times that he was contented to be nominated. He said, "Not winning is a pity, but I will work harder in the future. In particular, I am drawn to darker, more psychological roles that explore more of the human psyche." Making an appearance with him at a Taiwan TV and cinema showcase at the Asia TV Forum and Market and Screen Singapore was his co-star, Taiwanese actress Yang Qing. The idol drama, by cable TV network TVBS, currently has no air date here. In the show, Wu plays a troublemaker and Yang a policewoman. Expect lots of clashes, even physical fights between their characters. In one scene, Yang was supposed to grab Wu by the back of his pants to make him fall. He got more than he bargained for when she accidentally grabbed the back of his underwear instead. "He just gave me this shocked expression," said Yang. Wu added, "Well, the camera was still rolling. We couldn't stop the idol drama touches on issues such as youthful rebellion, school life, and drugs." Wu said, "Hopefully, the show will allow viewers to revisit some of their negative experiences in the past, and help them better understand the emotions and trauma of these experiences. In this way, hopefully, the show will allow them to heal." Another show that was presented was the idol drama My Dear Boy, by cable TV network Gala Television. Promoting it were Taiwanese actors Derek Chong, Greg Hsu, and Zhang Guangchen. Chong, 24, who plays a lead role in the show, said, "It is about a boy who grows up into a man, finding love and wondering why humans make things so complicated. When I watched the trailer for it just now, it was very moving and made me feel like crying." The showcase, held at the Sands Expo and Convention Center at Marina Bay Sands, was hosted by Taiwan's Bureau of Audiovisual and Music Industry Development to introduce the territory's TV and film products to foreign buyers and the media.